8 weeks, 8 races, and one grand finale. The Indian Terrain Champion Sport of 2017 brought about its own set of challenges, but at the same time, its own set of champions.
What is intimidating is not the competition, it's, you know, just staying on the bike.
You're always thinking about, you know, what's going to happen, what strategies you can use.
I am intimidated by riding with so many people, but after cycling on the streets of India where there's autos and cows and bikes and everything, I think it'll be okay.
Cycling my first girlfriend is with whom I drink 6 hours a day.
Now that I've started to compete in races and I've started to set goals for myself, it is bringing out the best in me.
Focus on preparing.
When a mechanic himself cycles and wins the race, people are inspired and start cycling.
My Garmin, which records the ride.
Cycle computer, power meter.
Indian Terrain beep shorts.
I never feel okay to cycle unless I'm wearing a helmet.
There hasn't been any kind of championship like this where they conducted races at the 8 cities.
Coming to such an event and ride with such accomplished riders.
I'm very, very thankful to Indian Terrain.
No terrain too tough.
No terrain too tough.
No terrain too tough.
No terrain too tough.